Hello, future host family. My name is Lujan. I'm 23 years old and I live in Formosa, a small and quiet city in the north of Argentina. I currently live with my family, my dad Freddy, my mom Teresa, and my two brothers Nicolas and Rodrigo. I really love animals, and in my house we have two dogs and two cats. I started studying psychology at university. I really love my career and my goal after the output program is to get my title. I consider myself as an active, empathetic and joyful person. I am a lover of animals and nature. In my free time, I really love going for a walk or riding a bike, being with my friends, watching movies or going to the cinema. Another thing I really enjoy is being with my family and having a good time.
I really enjoy being in touch with children. They bring so much happiness and love to my life, and I try to do the same for them. I believe that they are the best gift life, God, the world could give us as human beings.
I would like to be an au pair because I want to improve my English, being in touch with the American culture, and most important, help you to care and protect your children. I hope I be able to call you my American family and have good memories together. I can't wait to meet you, but until that, love and kisses. Bye!